हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू द यूट्यूब चैनल द लिरिक्स। आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। नाउ वी टॉक अबाउट व्हेन अ मैन क्राइज़ बाय लॉन प्रीट्स, ट्रैक फर्स्ट ऑन द एल्बम लॉन प्रोड्यूस बाय। दिस सॉन्ग रिलीज ऑन October 7 फॉर 2024। लॉन प्रीट्स बॉर्न ऑन July 13, 1989 टुक द वर्ल्ड बाय सरप्राइज विद द इमीडिएट सक्सेस ऑफ हिज 2015 डेब्यू एल्बम कमिंग होम, reminiscent of the 60s soul sound pioneered by artists such as Sam Cooke. Despite his seemingly quick rise to fame, the R&B artist comes from humble beginnings. Raised in Fort Worth, Texas, Prince grew up listening to gospel and soul music, but didn't form his own interest in the industry until community college. He studied dance for 3 years and has his on his way to making a career out of choreography when a one-off experience singing in the cafeteria shifted his focus to other possibilities. He spent the next 4 years building dishes in the restaurant to finally support his mother while performing to open mic on the side before he met Austin Jenkins and Josh Block and rock band White Denim in 2014. Two brought him in records as at their makeshift studio after hearing him sing what would later become his first hit single, Coming Home. Shortly thereafter, Bridges signed to Columbia Records and released his debut album. Coming Home was applauded by critics everywhere and led to Lon Beats' first Grammy nomination for Best R&B Album, as well as two performances at the White House during President Barack Obama's administration. You can also read this link from the description. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did like this video and subscribe to the channel, have a nice day. Goodbye.